welcome. Tonight we salute the mystical music and the legendary story of Aladdin.
Hi, everybody. Welcome, everybody. I'm so happy to be here. I mailed in a tape with my mom when I was 15 years old. and here I am on stage all these years later talking about it and celebrating it with all of you. So it's pretty awesome. The truth is, I've got a guy who's been making me look good for 27 years. And it's a pleasure to introduce you guys to my other half, the singing voice of Aladdin, Mr. Brad Kane. There he is.
Hello!
I think a lot of people here have probably like imagined what it would be like to be in one of those recording studios seeing these songs recorded. Well, we're very fortunate to have footage of it. I still have a little bit of a chip on my shoulder about it, so okay. I got a singing lesson. I hope you don't mind.
No.
Proud of your boy.
Okay, and don't push too much. If you said, proud of your boy. If you just
proud of your boy.
There you go.
I'll make you proud of your boy.
Make good and finally make you proud of your boy.
Yes!
Please welcome the actor who performs and sings the role of Aladdin in the national tour, Clinton Greenspan. You got three Aladdins on one stage.
Proud of your boy, I'll make you proud of your boy. Believe me, bad as I've been, Ma, you're in for a pleasant surprise.
Wow. Clinton Greenspan, thank you so much. Please welcome Disney legend, Linda Larkin.
Some footage, I think, from when I recorded in the studio 28 years ago.
Not many people would have done that.
Well, not many people could get in that much trouble that fast. So this is your first time in the marketplace, huh?
It's that obvious.
Well, you do kind of stand out.
I am thrilled to welcome the actress who created the role of Jasmine in the first live stage production of Aladdin, a musical spectacular.
Please give it up for Dee Dee Magno Hall.
Lucky bird inside a gilded cage.
Oh, I only wish that actor from the live-action film could be with us tonight.
Come on!
That is up!
Whoa!
What it was like working with Will Smith?
Yeah. Will's obviously a legend, and he's everything you want him to be. You know, he's down to earth, he's kind, he's generous.
Please welcome Grammy winner, the woman who made A Whole New World a song for the ages, Regina Bell.
Can I bring to the stage Lorm Lewis? Can you? Yes!
I can show you the shining, shimmering, splendid.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in thanking the stars of this evening's celebration of the music and legacy of Disney's Aladdin.